Walk me through what's going on here. This is a big moment.
I'm blinded by sunlight at the moment. We're at what appears to be a 3-star Buc-ee's.
What do 3-star means down south?
It's a little chilly out here.
It's cold. We hear a lot of great things about this place.
Yeah.
They got brisket.
Fonzo wouldn't shut the fuck up about it.
It's really bright out here.
Sean, Fonzo's like, oh, you guys gotta do this,
Fonzo and then swears up and down by it, so if it's bad, I'm gonna let him know.
Yeah, we're gonna have to let him know. So, this is what happens when you go to Buc-ee's.
Buc-ee's
is bad.
But it's so good.
Buc-ee's is amazingly bad.
Amazingly bad. Wayne.
Huh?
What's up, bro?
Wayne. Oh, how we doing?
Yeah, how are we doing?
It's Friday.
It's been a couple of days, hasn't it?
It's November 18th, mm-hmm. 2022. We just got done at Planet Fitness, cleaning up.
Where are we at? We're in Ocean Springs, Mississippi.
Ocean Springs, Mississippi.
And last night we were in
New Orleans.
New Orleans.
That was a crazy town.
New Orleans, Mississippi.
New Orleans, Mrs. New Orleans, Louisiana, my friend.
Oh yeah, L.A.
Forgot. That's a sweet hat.
Thanks, bro.
You know, they should really work on their roads in that city.
Yeah, I went flying last night. I was.
Everything
do you
went
see
flying.
Where Sid? If anybody can see where Sid is sitting, he's sitting on my drum throne, which is where I was sitting last evening when we took this gigantic fucking ba boom ba boom ba boom. Which is the only way you can really explain that.
We went straight X Games mode.
I went flying up and my head almost hit the ceiling. The drum throne lifted off with me while the world was crashing down around me. Mm-hmm. And I think I saw like maybe one of those munchkins come flying through here and leave the back. Like there might be a dead munchkin in the back of the bus.
That's won't know until we get home.
Not gonna know.
So tonight we're at the Juke Joint right here in Ocean Springs, Mississippi. We're like a few minutes down the road from there.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet to actually.
And then tomorrow we end in Huntsville, Alabama on the tour.
At Shag Nasty's, which Nasty's. With a name like Shag Nasty's, I better shag a nasty. Hey guys.
Hi.
Hey. Where are we going?
We're on our way to Huntsville, Alabama.
Huntsville, Alabama!
About to wrap up this tour with Smile Through Soul and SunVolume.
Yeah.
It's been a hell of a ride.
It has
been. We're gonna end it with a yeehaw!
A yeehaw in Alabama?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently.
Oh, hey!
Apparently the Server Gia family's gonna be coming in.
Server Gia family coming.
Actually, it's the Clay family. Clays.
The Clays?
We are the Server Gia family.
Oh, we are. Can I be part of the Server Gia family?
Huh?
Can I be a part of the Server Gia family?
Well, me and Eric are part of the Server Gia family.
I'm not allowed.
You don't want to be a part of the
family. I don't want to be a part of the family. All right. Do you have to be broke? Because I got that part down.
There's quite a bit more to it.
Do I have to have anger issues? I got that part down.
There's still quite a bit more to it. There's subtle nuances that you wouldn't handle.
I wouldn't have it.
Could.
No, I couldn't do it.
No.
I'm sorry. I'm not even gonna try then. You know what? That would be disrespectful.
See, it's full of contradictions. You gotta be really nice to people, but a complete total asshole. You gotta really, really work hard, but you gotta be lazy as fuck. It's weird. You just got.
That yeah. I guess that's very. That's kind of a delicate situation. It's a very fine balance.
It is. It's like you're walking a little fucking glass fucking.
Yeah.
Wire.
Little glass wire. Hey guys.
Hey.
So we're at Shag Nasty's.
We're at Shag Nasty's.
Shag Nasty's.
All right, we're about to go inside.
Can't get out.
It's not a shag, is it, Doc?
We're here, Huntsville, Alabama.
Huntsville, Alabama.
Oh, look at that new car.
I haven't seen any new cars.
Hey, look, they're actually promoting.
Oh, there it is.
Let's try this one.
I need a photo of it at least.
Hey, I'm sure after the show it could.
Hell yeah. Hey,
you
Really?
Oh, snap.
Hi.
Hello. Shocker.
Surprise.
What the hell is going on right now?
Why are you shaking?
Because it's kind of cold out.
About 2 months.
2 months.
Does it change colors?
Yes.
Can you make it pink?
Hey, hey, Wayne.
Yeah. I don't
know. Wayne.
What's up?
What's going on?
Close enough.
Oh, you know, we just finished up our tour with Smile to Soul and SunVolume.
Yeah.
Right now it's a big party bus going on here.
Literally.
Who's this?
The ladies have.
We said no girls on the bus, bro.
Well,
we're gonna kick the boys out.
We're gonna do something.
Well,
no girls on the
what,
bus.
Yeah, what happened?
No boys allowed.
Well, what happened was everybody knew this was happening except for me.
Oh.
That's what happened. But I'm okay with it.
Okay.
If you're saying you're gonna kick your own wife off the bus, that's
No. I'm just making sure that we all agree that this is okay.
Oh. I'm good.
Okay. All right.
Well, all right. The bus hasn't started rolling yet, and once the bus is rolling and then sleeping
how
happens,
did you get up there
everyone
like
might change their minds.
But how?
There's no ladder.
Eric, you have to sleep with
steps.
You have to sleep
with
Sid.
Can someone like hoist me up?
You can use Ted's
I'm just trying to stay out of the way.
Where? How'd you get up there?
I climbed.
Oh.
I
you
am
got
a
your
monkey.
Shoes on the bed.
I'm not touching anything.
Those
I
are shoes.
I saw you touching things,
bro.
She's like, I bought all this.
Right.
Sid's about to just disappear into his hole right now.
I really am.
Yeah.
Got my switch set up on the ceiling and everything.
No, he's ready to
so
go.
So anywho, we are in Huntsville, Alabama. Tour is wrapped up. Tomorrow, we are headed to Clarksville, Tennessee.
Back to Clarksville, Tennessee.
Back to Clarksville, Tennessee.
We're heading back.
You
want
that?
Yeah.
Really?
Wicked good sandwiches!
Clarksville, Tennessee. Right
yeah.
now.
Yeah, right here.
We're packed.
We know. Calm down. We're not. We didn't even open the doors yet.
It's not doors open.
No, it's 7. I mean, 6. 6. 6.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Tour documentary. Thank you all so very much for checking this all out. We hope to see you back out on the road very soon.